Telangana state is a big producer of mango and sweet orange, which the sweet orange which is having very good nutritive value, and the produce which is coming from Telangana state is a very good high nutritive value fruits which we are getting here. Most of the fruits are semi organic, not at all much carcinic effect pesticides were used. Very quality fruits we are producing with our farmers. Near about 60,000 acres of the under sweet orange is our area, and our annual production is the 5 lakh metric tons. But during this April and May months, we are going to get 60,000 metric tons only. So very tasty, very highly nutritive, consisting of near about 11 micronutrients which is used for our human body. So if you take 1 kg of fresh fruits of batai, this sweet orange comes near about to 6 to 7 fruits. 6 to 7 fruits, if you take the fresh juice, 2 to 2.5 cups of near about 500 grams of juice we can harvest out of 1 kg of fruits. So the value of the 200 grams quantity of fresh juice is only 10 rupees. Whereas on synthetic, Coca-Cola and Limca, Sprite, Maza, Thumbs Up, like that, synthetic drinks we are taking in the hot summer, it is not at all useful for our human body. The nutritive fresh juices of mango, fresh juices of sweet orange, which we can made in our house. In the corona period, almost all lockdown period is there, 22 lakh households are available. Now 1 crore population in the city, GHMC limits. If we consume every day, every family 5 to 6 kg of batai, entire quantity what we are producing in Nalgonda in our area will be consumed within 30 days only. So like that, we have the good mango. Mango excellent production we are getting in Telangana state. The Telangana state branded mango is going to throughout the world, which is premier mango. The Benishan mango, which is producing in Telangana state, is known for very quality mango, in premium mango in the entire world. Like that, the fruit of mango is the king of fruits. So it is having very good nutritive value, and every day of 250 to 300 grams mango, if every person consumes, 40 to 50 days is the season for mango. We request the people to consume more mangoes, every day one mango to one person, every day one glass of fresh sweet orange juice to one person, will avoid entire diseases, will avoid entire like this corona type of viruses which will not affect our human body, so that our Telangana community will be healthy and prosperous, and always we can avoid the doctors, we can avoid the diagnostic centers if we consume fresh fruits, fresh vegetables, fresh juices out of the fruits what we extract in our houses. It is the need of the hour. Every person in the Telangana state has to wake up and see that they have to prepare their fresh juices in their houses. They have to prepare their slices in their houses of mangoes and consume more and more when it is available in the seasons. Thank you.